Street. One of Winston-Salem's sister cities is Shanghai. Several board members were born in China and bring a unique cultural perspective. Engineer Melissa Xu grew up in a town more than 600 miles away from Beijing.
Chinese people live a conservative, you know, they don't like to hear, say hi if they don't know you. So people get the wrong impression when people are not friendly there. But actually, when they get to know you, they are more willing to help you, very friendly.
Her uncle, Lan Zhangzheng, is one of the featured Shanghai artists at Winston-Salem Sister City's World Exchange. His watercolors show his traditional training and the old character writing that is no longer taught to younger generations. History is also prized, like these four revered ancient beauties.
Most of the art is related to the mountains, nature. He loves nature.
Dr. Li Zhang is a physics professor at Winston-Salem State University. In China, he says the focus is on math and science.
When I was in high school, I was told if you can learn science, you can have a job everywhere in the world.
Zhang also says the Chinese family unit is very important. In fact, in China, he's known as Dr. Zhang Li. The family name is placed before the given name. Former Marine Ken Wong became a citizen after his uncle arrived in the late 70s. He says the Chinese community is close-knit.
Everybody knows each other. I mean, everyone, if 10 houses down, knows you by first name. And that kind of connection, that's one thing we don't really feel over here, as well as the big city style. In China, the little city is kind of like big city here, where you can walk to everywhere you want to go instead of driving. That's one other thing I do miss.
And Paul Ling, originally from Hong Kong, says China is something to see. The country has historical landmarks dating back centuries, but it also has its cuisine.
Snake is a popular item. Of course, beef stomach, beef tongue. These are all popular items that are very accepted.
There are also the traditional Chinese offerings like stir fry that Westerners are more accustomed to.